Well, with tornado formation or tornado genesis, what we're finding and what other people are finding is that you might have a rotational lock, but it's a rather weak rotation. And what's the characteristics of the surface are the important elements that trigger tornado genesis. That could be topography, that could be variations in surface roughness, or it could just be surface roughness itself. And what we're finding is that circulation, weak circulation, might be a lock, but what happens is the formation of a tornado occurs down in the lower several hundred meters of the atmosphere and then builds upwards. So according to that research, tornadoes don't really touch down and lift off. A better terminology would be tornadoes form down at low levels and dissipate at low levels.